The house is now vacant, at least with people, but the thousands of inhabitants left behind are still a problem for neighbors.
I would like to see the property tore down because it's full of termites and it's so infested with cockroaches, I don't think you could ever get rid of them.
This house on South Central Avenue in Fairborn is chock full of bugs, especially cockroaches. Neighbors living near the house say the people who lived in the home moved out a few days ago after several complaints were made about the property.
Start taking their trash out, and that's when the roaches went crazy.
Fairborn city officials recently condemned the house and ordered the property owner to clean up or face citations, but neighbors say that's not enough.
That's the problem. They said they can't do nothing but take him to court.
While they wait for something to be done, neighbors took matters into their own hands by hiring exterminators and buying powders and sprays to combat the roaches.
He's paid $750 to get his sprayed already. I spent over $200 spraying mine. And they come out this morning to spray it. And if you can look, you can see all the trash out here.
Possibly take a year to get rid of all of them. But the only thing they should do is tear that property down, because it ain't nothing but a slum house.
Neighbors say they're not going to give up this fight until the city or the property owner gets rid of the roaches and they can get their neighborhood back to normal. Reporting in Fairborn, Cavante Smalls, Fox 45 News.